Perhaps we need some universal threat. Perhaps we need some universal threat to make us recognize, to make us recognize our differences. Threat. This world would vanish. And yet I ask you, is not an alien force threat already among us? Threat.
There's a glass. Here, doggy. Under God, indivisible, with liberty, justice for all. Oh, we got a Yui. How's it going?
Very good.
Pretty good. I was hoping to see some of the parade.
See what?
Some of the parade.
Parade?
Yeah. All your toys. I heard your dog's out. Oh, it's hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I thought it was like a demonstration or something.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow. Really? Find any? That's good, though. That's good. Oh, I heard the dogs. I figured you guys had a demonstration going on. I was hoping to get to see some of it. I ain't putting nothing on my YouTube channel in a while, so... Oh, yeah? Oh. I saw them running them around over here. I saw a couple run across over there, and they were chasing some stuff, but I was hoping to get to see, you know, like the... Yeah, I just figured you had toys out and showing them off. Oh. All right. Well, how many was that? That was like 4 dogs? Wow. And I saw local cops out here. What's going on with that? Local Hot Springs police? Oh, yeah? I didn't know, like, the taxpayers pay for them to be working out here.
It's their long work, so we do all kind of stuff together. We train together, and so we have, like, a big school. So we train together.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of knew you guys worked together. I just didn't think that they would be allowed to be spending tax money out here when... Well, they're getting paid, aren't they? They're getting paid?
It's training day. We train all over Canada.
I got you. I noticed that the local police got red and blue lights now. They used to just have blue. I was wondering if maybe those particular officers that drive those cars were deputized as sheriffs. I didn't know if there was anything against it. Why couldn't they be local cops and then get deputized too? I figured, well, maybe that's how they got around that law, to put red and blues on there. Because, like I said, there used to be blues. I thought all the corporations had the blue lights. And then you guys were the constitutional police that had the red, because that's what it originally was. The blue, I think, is actually probably the UN. Right. That's why you have the blue light now, because the blue light is blinding. The red light is what they used to have on all emergency vehicles. That's the emergency light in the Constitution. It doesn't take away your night vision, you know? It's like logical. Then they come along and go, oh, you got to put these blue lights on there. But they're just blinding to me. They're a road hazard, I think. Going through a narrow road, sometimes the cops will have somebody pulled over there. It'd be rush hour traffic. Everybody's coming to a stop because it's a narrow section of the road, and they're pulled over right there, you know, blinding ass lights. There you have it. They did a drug search with 4 dogs and local police. Because it's a training day. That does kind of seem strange. You can tell him, oh yeah, he's down there filming. Better be worried. Nice little talk. He didn't seem to be too alarmed. He'll probably be back to tell me I have to move along. Looks like the locals are leaving. They're in the car, you know. If you like them. Dog running around. That's my dog, Alan. Going up in there. If I had known I was going to stand out here this long, I would have put on thermal bottoms. Top is fine. My knees are shaking.
Oh, no, I was just hoping to see some of the parade they got going on over here.
I'm
There's some dark tinted windows on that SUV that just rolls right through there, huh? Might want to make note of that vehicle. Yeah, it was a local. Mm-hmm. Sure was. That sure is a lot of help. Seems to me like this guy carrying half the burden. What do you think? That's the uniform sheriff getting in. And the locals headed back. Yep. Ooh, they're all leaving. Almost. Oh, here comes the army of them, looks like. Yep, there was another one. Another local down there. There was a parade. Oh, and I hear... Sounds of infiltration. Here they're all coming down. Hey, who's got a light out? Howdy, howdy. Hey, all you boys got a light out. Uh-huh. Next one back here. Right, right. Right here. I just got a holler at somebody. This one right here? Yeah, yeah. I got your windshield wipers on. Don't have your windshield wipers on yet. What a good little parade. What a good little parade. Look at them. All lined up. Wow.
Hold on, Kevin. Get anybody? Get anybody?